Today, finally, we know when Nvidia will launch the new RTX 40 series GPU. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. At the last financial analyst call, Nvidia has announced that on second quarter it has recorded a gaming revenue 43% down comparing to the same period of a year ago. But why am I telling you this? Well, because during the investor meeting, the Nvidia CEO Jensen Huang has practically leaked the launch date of RTX 40 series. In fact, it has declared that the Nvidia will exceed this difficult economic period thanks above all to the new upcoming GPU architecture at the GPU Technology Conference, or simply GTC. Wait, which GPU was he talking about? Another quote of Huang tells us. Now I read his exact word, where we'll share new advances of RTX, reinventing 3D graphics and gaming. Right, the use of the word RTX underlines the presence of a new Ada Lovelace architecture, GPU, that is the RTX 40 series, which is composed by RTX 4090, 4080, 4070 and 4060. And now, a quick summary of the specifications. The flagship RTX 4090 should have the full AD102-300 GPU with 128 streaming multiprocessor, 16384 cuda core, 24GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 21GB per second, 384-bit of memory bus, 1TB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of 450W. The RTX 4080 should feature the AD103-300 with 76 streaming multiprocessor, 9728 CUDA core, 24GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 23GB per second, 256-bit of memory bus and 732GB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of 340W. The RTX 4070 should have the AD104-275 with 60 streaming multiprocessor, 7680 CUDA core, 12GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 160-bit of memory bus, 432GB to second of memory bandwidth, all with a TDP of 300W. Finally, the RTX 4060 should have the full AD104-310 GPU with 36 streaming multiprocessor, 4608 CUDA core, 8GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 18GB per second, 128-bit of memory bus, 432GB to second of memory bandwidth, and a TDP of more 220W. Coming back at the GTC event, normally it is dedicated and it focuses on latest innovation on AI or data center and only in a small part on gaming products. But apparently, this time, Nvidia has made an exception. For the launch of a new graphic card, we will have to wait about yet 1 month, that is, the September 20, in line with what was leaked from the rumors about the release date of various SKUs, with a flagship 4090 set for October, a month after the GTC. So, the fact seems to concede, followed by RTX 4080 on November, the RTX 4070 on December and the RTX 4060 on January. Well, that's all for today. With new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.